This is my Samsung Note 10 Lite mobile. And many of the people who are watching my videos and also some other people also complaining about the fingerprint reader in the Samsung Note 10 Lite. Many of them are getting unresponsive fingerprint reader and sometimes it doesn't taking the feedback from the user. So in this video, I will show you how to set up a very perfect fingerprint for your mobile. It is not only for the Samsung Note 10 Lite mobile, it is applicable for all the mobiles which is having under display fingerprint. So with this, let's get into the video. Hi everyone, myself Roshekar and you are already watching Tech Bunny. I do tech related videos which include unboxings, reviews and tips and tricks exactly like this. If you are new here, consider the subscribe button, click the bell icon to the side of it to get every video notification whenever I post a new video in this channel. Many of you face it while using the mobile at least once in a while since from the starting of using your mobile. Sometimes the fingerprint reader is unresponsive or sometimes even though you are placing the right finger, it doesn't recognize your finger. There are two main reasons for this one and I will sort it out in this video. So watch till the very end. It's a short video. It's really helpful for you. Actually, I am demonstrating this video in Samsung Note 10 Lite in case if you want to like in any other mobile apart from the Samsung, the process is same. Yeah, let's start the video and you can observe the screen recording also so that you will get a good idea what are the things I'm telling. The first thing you need to do is open settings in your mobile and search for the biometric. In my mobile, it is biometric. In some mobiles, it is a lock screen. In some mobiles, it is security. There are many different options out there, but the process is same. And I'm going into the biometrics and here you can see the fingerprint option and you need to unlock the device. So here you can see I enrolled only one fingerprint. Actually, I enrolled two fingers, but it is showing one fingerprint only. Basically, what I do is I enroll two fingers at a time so that it perfectly align. And if you are accidentally registering another finger, it really helps in sometimes. Like for me, it really helps. I don't know whether it supports for you. So click on the add finger and you need to enroll two fingers like I will show. Here you can observe. So you need to enroll and place your finger all over the area. And now I will enroll this finger. So you need to enroll correctly, then only perfectly unlock. This is the first thing. So when it comes to the next thing, it's very simple guys, and most of you would already know the animation is there if you unlock the device or if you're placing your finger on the fingerprint, I mean area of the screen. So you need to turn off this one. Why? Because it takes some seconds of time to unlock the device if you turn on the screen animation, I mean fingerprint animation. So if you turn off the animation of the fingerprint, it fastly opens. These are the two golden rules you need to take care while enrolling your fingerprint in your mobile. So actually I'm having like here more biometric options in Samsung. And here I already turned off this one, show unlock transition effects. Of course, it is transition effects in Samsung. In some mobiles, it is some different effects they call. But okay, yeah, you need to turn off this one also. If you want, you can use, but it delays some seconds, some fraction of seconds it delays. But if you want to unlock your device fastly, this option should turn off. So these are the two golden rules guys, and I think hope this video would really helpful for the people who are looking for this concern. And many of the people of my subscribers are also asking me about this thing. I hope this video would give a clarity to them how to enroll the fingerprint. It is not only for Samsung, again I'm telling, it is useful for every mobile which is having under display fingerprint reader. That's all about the video. Thank you guys and thanks for watching, and hope this video would really helpful for you. Myself Roshekar and you're already watching Tech Bunny, and I will catch you in the next one.